I want Kane to come out here so that we can have a conversation. Just a nice chat, man to man. So, Kane, come on out. Maybe you can get him out here, Paul. Come on, Kane. How dare you? How dare I what? How dare I shove Paul Bearer down these stairs? Edge, you're cold-blooded. You're a miscreant. You're heartless. But above all else, you are a monster. Well, Kane, after all the things you've done to people over the years, it kind of sounds like you're describing yourself. But you just don't like it when it's done to you. But I tell you what, Kane. Tell you what. Tonight, I'm going to do the right thing, okay? Yeah, I'm going to do the right thing. I'm going to ask all these people what they think I should do with Paul Bearer. But Paul, maybe you'd like to tell the people what you think they should do with you.
I hate you! I hate you people! Every one of you! I hate all of you!
Well, folks, what do you think? Here's our choices. Should I give Paul Bearer back to Kane? Should I shove Paul Bearer down these steps?
Stop, okay? I know what you want. All of this is to get me to agree to give you another world championship match. That's what all this is about, isn't it? Well, you can have it. Okay, there. Are you satisfied?
Wow, I actually am satisfied. Now that you mention it, that's a great idea. I'll accept that world heavyweight championship match. And Kane, you know what? Since you put it that way, why don't you come up here and join us?
Oh, boy.
Kane, I'm going to take Paul to the hot dog stand where he'll probably be more comfortable. Just join us there.